What's going on, YouTube? Chip Angler here. Today is an exciting day for me. I'm going to pick up a boat that I've been looking for a while. And after a week of talking back and forth with the owner, we decide to meet up today. And I just got off work. You gotta drive like 2 hours to pick up the boat. He's coming from Delaware. I'm coming from Maryland. We got to meet in Pennsylvania. Driving halfway, I'm driving halfway. Really nice guy. And yeah, it's a StarCraft boat, aluminum deep V center console. I believe it's a StarCraft Mariner 160. It's an older boat, 1985 or 86, I don't remember. And it's definitely a project. Hull is in nice condition, a really nice trailer. The interior, not so much, but as far as I saw from the video chat that I had with him, the floor is solid, everything is solid, it just needs to be reupholstered. So I bought new carpet, I bought bunks for the trailer, I bought water pump for the motor and all that little stuff, you know, that to make it ready to take it out. So right now I'm driving a little tired. I've got to wake up really early, go to work, and yeah, I'm excited to meet with the guy and see the boat. We're gonna meet at a local boat ramp in Pennsylvania. Not local for me, but the boat ramp in Pennsylvania. Hopefully I'll be able to start up the motor. Hasn't been running like 2 years. So we'll see. I bought fresh gas, remix. Everything should be good. Hopefully I'll get it started. If not, I'll deal with it at home. But at least I can try, right? All right, see you guys in a little bit. All right, we're pulling up to the boat ramp and I actually saw the boat turning right. So let's see. Was it here? No, it was not here. It was right here. There she is. There she was. Let's see. There she is. Right there. Get out and check it out. All right, so this is the boat. I really like it, but I got a surprise with it too. Check it out. All right, so I got in here checking out the boat, and look at that. It gave me an extra pair of baby birds with it. Yeah, I didn't expect that. I thought it was a rat nest, but there's two little baby birds in there. Are hungry, and he has one egg too, or two eggs. Those just hatched out, man.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Wow. All right, you can scoop them out. He's gonna take them back home.
Mama bird's missing them.
Oh wow.
Oh, they are just born.
Oh my goodness.
That's crazy.
Oh, I wasn't kidding when I saw when I said there's baby birds in there.
Baby.
Yeah, this is the boat, man. It's really nice. Really like it, deep V. Really deep. Floor is solid. Painted some touch. And I'm gonna carpet everything. So I'm gonna check out the engine next. And then after that, we'll see you guys at home for a bigger tour. Alrighty, we're on the way back home. The trailer tracks fine. Boat is in the back. Everything went smooth, man. The motor didn't start, but that was expected. We'll see if we can get it started when we get home, or maybe tomorrow. I don't know, I'm a little bit tired. I wake up at 3-something to go to work, so. Been a long day for me already. But so far so good. Trailer like I said, it tracks fine. No wobble, no nothing, no pulling, no left and right. Yeah, the boat isn't moving out of there. All the lights work. Bilge pump works. Steering works. Lights works on the boat. The only thing that's not working is the motor. But that we're gonna fix, hopefully. I sprayed some starting fluid. I know it's not good for a two-stroke, but I just sprayed it one time and then I fired up. And it started for a fraction of a second, so I know it's gonna, it has spark, it has compression. It just needs fuel, so I'll probably take all the filters out and clean the carburetors, put it back together, and she should fire right up. So I'll give you a nice little tour in just a little bit when I get home. Peace. Hey, what's going on? Got home safe and sound. The trailer tracks perfectly. I was flying at 70 miles an hour, 75. Didn't budge, perfect straight line. No shaking, nothing. Yeah, the bunks underneath, the rollers underneath, all around, really nice. Really stabilizing the boat. Perfect. Perfect. So let me get you all a tour of the inside real quick. All right, things that I noticed since I bought it. The transom right here, around this side, it has a soft spot, but down here it's solid. The motor looked like it had hydraulic tilt and trim, or whatever it's called, and it's missing the pump. So I have to tilt it manually. This piece needs to be changed. And he has a soft spot right there around that side. What's next? Let's hop in. Right, steering works as it should. No problems. Smooth. Control work. You got a key, you got the lever right here for I think the clutch, the choke. This piece needs to be replaced because this is just falling apart. This is solid, this is solid. The rest of the boat is solid as far as I can tell. And the seats don't really budge. From the bottom, this one I might have to reinforce a little bit. The light worked when I first tried it, now it doesn't work, so I don't know why. He has rod holders right here. I'm gonna paint the side or carpet it. He has the foam on the sides. Looked like he had some panels right here, got rotted out. I have to replace those panels right here. I'm not sure of the condition of the foam under here, but it has some styrofoam on the side and styrofoam underneath here. And I'll get some panels and put it right here. The bilge pump works. I like that it has the PVC pipes for the steering and the wiring for the electrical. This is the tank that came with it, 6.5 gallons, I believe. I put a lawnmower battery just to start it. I got another styrofoam panel right there that I have to replace. I mean, not replace, but replace the thing on the top, the little thing that is on the side, the panel. And the shelf, that one, it's kind of rotted out, but no more baby bird, you took them home. Gotta figure out what's what, wiring wise. And put the gauges right here. Fish finder is missing, but I'll put my fish finder in it. And that's it. This is the tour of the boat. The boat is really solid. Like I said, the hull is in really nice condition. All the lights work. Original paint. Starcraft. Really nice deep V boat, man. I got a spare tire for my trailer. I gotta go and buy one of those pitch ball locks. But it's definitely a project. The motor has the thermostat looks like it's been messed with. I'm not sure exactly what is wrong, but open it up right there. It's not too bad. It's not the cleanest, but looks like some corrosion right here. Maybe I should replace the gasket or not, but the thermostat right here, I'm not sure if this thread is missing or it's cracked, or I'm not sure exactly what happened. So until we fire the motor up and see if it's gonna overheat, can't really tell. I'll definitely keep an eye on it for overheating. I'm not sure if he has a sounding alarm or something to let me know that it's overheating or not. But like I said, the motor started on starting fluid, and it didn't really start on gas, but that's not an issue because I'm gonna clean the carburetors and hopefully fire right up. Electric start, it doesn't have a manual start, but it can rope start it. Fuel pump right here. Dual carburetor, dual cylinder, filters right here. What else is in here? I don't really see the alarm. I doubt he has an alarm. But we'll see. We'll see. Definitely needs a cleaning. Clean that up. Hopefully I find a hydraulic pump for that. But yes sir, that's it. This is the project. And hopefully I'll get it done soon so I can take it out. I'll do the paperwork probably tomorrow. Send it into the DNR. They're really cool. I contacted them the other day. And they said just send out the paperwork and should be good to go. So until then, next episode is gonna be the motor. Hopefully it's all started up probably tomorrow after work. For now, this is the boat. We made it home. And stay tuned for the next episode. Peace. Right, so I started taking this apart. Took the carburetor out. First I took down the cover with the air box out. And then I took the carburetor. I'm just gonna do one by one. But this has some nasty, nasty sludge on it. I'm trying to rotate it like this. Look at this old gas. Oh, what color is that? That's just nasty. It's coming out of there. It's fine. I'm just doing it one by one. Taking the full bolt out. Take the jets out and clean it. Then we go from there. Let's see if it'll start. Alright, carbs are back in place. They weren't too bad. I think I had water in the gas tank and I had the old nasty gunk from the old gas in it. Even though I put new gas, I saw some water in the gas. So let's see if she'll fire up. Oh snap, fire up. Definitely pumping water too. Let's see what's up. Let's get it one more time. Get it one more time. All right. Oh, that's an old boat, man. Switch works, which is good. This is what I'm talking about. This is what I'm talking about. All right. So we got a motor. part out of the way. That was easy. Next, I'm gonna figure out the wiring for the lights, and I should be ready for a nicer boat ride.